Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see that 600 Maths Chapter 3, Exercise 3.5, 11th question. The question is, 18 is divisible by both 2 and 3. It is also divisible by 2 into 3 is equal to 6. Similarly, a number is divisible by both 4 and 6. Can we say that the number must also be divisible by 4 into 6 equal to 24? If not, give an example to justify your answer. First, we will write the question. 18 is the given value we are writing, divisible by both 2 and 3. So, it is divisible by 2 into 3 is equal to 6 also, given value. Next, a number is divisible by both 4 and 6. So we are taking that number is x. X is divisible by both 4 and 6. 4 into 6 is equal to 24. They said that like this sum, 18 is divisible by both 2 and 3, 2 into 3 is equal to 6, the given number is divisible by 6 also. Next, x is divisible by both 4 and 6, then that number is must also be divisible by 24. We are going to see that there is a possibility 2 and 3 are co-prime number, therefore if a number is divisible by both 2 and 3, definitely that number will be divisible by 6 also, if it is co-prime number. But in this case, 4 and 6 are not co-prime number. 4 and 6 are not co-prime number. Therefore, there is no condition it should be divisible. It may be divisible. We cannot say that it should be divisible by 24. In some cases, it may be divisible. In some cases, it may not be divisible. We will check it. 4 and 6 are not co-prime numbers. So x is not divisible by 24, and there may be possibilities there. So x is may or may not be divisible by 24. We will check it. Example, if we are taking number 48, this 48 is divisible by 12 fours are 48. Next, we can say that 48 is divisible by 6. Next, we are going to check it. 48 divisible by 24. 2 24s are 48. In some cases, this is correct, possible. Some cases, we will check it. Second case, 36. 36 is divisible by 4. 9 fours are 36. Next, 36 divided by 6 is equal to 6 are 36. Next, we are going to check it. 36 divided by 24 is equal to 1. Then point will come. We cannot get whole number here. So, in some cases, it may be possible. In some cases, it may not be possible. Therefore, it may be divisible, but we cannot say that it should be divisible by 24. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends. And subscribe our channel. Thank you.